turn the numbers back by hand. But here, take my hat. The feds like to test the ingenuity of an American businessman. Two directions drill. You run it backwards, the numbers go down. Watch this.